And this morning, Oklahoma's governor is demanding the review of the state's execution procedures after a botched execution last night. Clayton Lockett was the first inmate injected with the state's new mix of lethal drugs. But minutes after being declared unconscious, Lockett tried to lift his head, mumbled, and began squirming. Prison officials halted the execution.
There was some concern at that time that the drugs were not having the effect. So the doctor observed the line and determined that the line had blown.
Authorities say Lockett's vein failed. They believe he died of a heart attack 40 minutes after the procedure started. Governor Mary Fallon ordered a 14-day stay of execution for another inmate also set to die last night.